Hello everyone, I'm Danny and this is Nomad Citizen.
Thank you, Marvin.
YouTube channel, c'est leur réalité.
Don't eat my steering wheel.
If you want to discover a different lifestyle, hop on for some slow family sailing and explore new places.
We decided to follow our instinct and we chose...
You can start supporting us today by subscribing to our channel and clicking on the bell button. Enjoy.
We are in Antigua and today we have something very, very special. I'm so excited.
Today we're going to make a fire today.
Oh, we're going to make a fire. Yes, we're going to make a fire.
Be sure to stay until the end of this video and discover what we learned.
Oh my goodness. We're still over here on Green Island. And yesterday, Devon, who you met, made us a huge surprise. Are you cheating?
I'm coming to my daddy.
This wood looks too beautiful to...
I don't know how I use...
Really, where did you find these?
After the tree.
Thank you to the person who prepared this for us. We're cheating a little bit this time.
Yes, but...
Two days ago, we were so disappointed because Marvin couldn't go spear fishing. It is forbidden over here because it is a natural park. We are so lucky that we didn't arrive over here too late because... It's beautiful.
Yes.
Come, touch it.
Yes.
There's meat in the legs.
Okay.
There's some meat here and here and here.
Okay.
But most of the meat is the tail. So you can paralyze it. You run the knife from here to here.
Okay.
It's very hard, but you have to use the bread knife and cut, you know, and all the way down and then.
So we decided to eat it twice. Today we will eat the tail on the barbecue and we will put the head into the freezer and maybe cook something else another day. Right, Marvin? It's beautiful.
Yes.
Okay, we are very, very grateful and we thank the nature for this magnificent food. I love you. These are my sewing scissors. But they can be used for anything.
Mix it, make your own sauce, then put it on the grill, then put it on the meat. And then you're gonna have...
It's like the size of Sohan.
Yeah, yes. Man.
In 1 week, it will be the end of the lobster season. So be sure to come over here from December and April and taste this delicious food. First, we'll try to make a little sauce and then we'll put the... Lobsters, it's okay?
Oh,
yeah. And I will mix with what?
Mix it.
With the big one like this? Thank you, Marvin. Are you ready for the lobster? Okay.
Knowing that you like our videos is important to us, so be sure to hit that like button if that's the case. Thanks.
We don't know how many minutes. Between 5 and 15? This is the only spoon that I have. Thank you, Swan. I'm ready to start and I'm calling the shots in. I gotta just some muscle,
I gotta just some muscle. I gotta run the show, cause I'm not. So, you. YouTube channel, c'est leur reality. Bus, I'm driving like a fudge, running into nighty night. Bus stop, I'm making an entrance. Stop, drop, drive on the Saturday night. I'm ready to start and I'm coming. We didn't eat the lobster, but the mosquitoes ate us.
Okay, so the lobster, we'll finish the lobster story over here. So we came back to the boat fast, and I just realized that the barbecue won. I'm driving like a fudge, running into night and night. Bus stop, I'm making an entrance. Trust, drop, drive on a Saturday night. I'm ready to start and I'm calling the shots in. Good morning, everyone. So yesterday was our last day over here in Green Island, and we can say that we really, really enjoyed it, and we recommend you can come over here. It is just so peaceful and it is well protected, so a good spot. And if you kite surf or windsurf, there's a beautiful spot over here in the lagoon, so be sure to check it out. Don't eat my steering wheel. Okay.
Our departure from Green Island left us feeling blue. This is totally one of our favorite places in the entire world. But as they say, when one door closes, another one opens. We have so much more to explore over here.
Marvin.
Yep.
Did you tell your grandfather about the lobster?
Not yet. I need to call tomorrow.
Okay.
And send the picture.
Yes. Did he ever catch a lobster? No, in.
Never.
Do you have them in nature?
Yes. The blue lobster.
The blue lobster.
French Brittany blue lobster. Super rare to find it. And it's small, but it's very good. The hydrovan, downwind, is better than the autopilot.
And
for the comfort.
For today, why didn't we hoist the mainsail?
It's only 1 hour sail.
Yeah, it's very close.
So,
what's our speed? Easy peasy. Yes, we're good.
5.5 with 6.
Our destination on this rainy day is Falmouth Harbour, where some interesting boat jobs are waiting for us.
6 knots of speed with 16 knots of wind.
This is a tongue twister.
Yes, with Invisalign and no sugar in my blood.
Yes, I think you're the only Invisalign like sailor.
I don't know. It's invisible, so maybe we don't know.
For... Yes.
This is a small family YouTube channel. We do everything ourselves, from recording to editing, posting, droning, and all of that, plus raising two kids. And sometimes it is not easy. So if you were wondering how to support our video creation, well, one very simple way is just by subscribing to our channel and hitting the bell button. We truly appreciate your help. We have to do something today. A few days ago, Marvin noticed that something was missing from our propeller, and it is the anode. So we decided to go and buy a new one, but when we arrived to the shop, we didn't know what size do we need. We decided to follow our instinct and we chose this one for our max prop. So Marvin will dive and we will check, we will see if it fits. Are you ready?
I will take my little...
Ah, come on, we're in the Caribbean.
Ah. Second swing.
what's with the bracelets?
Ah, this one. I stole it from my daughter to secure my tools underwater. I didn't find the blue one. I don't know where is the place over.
Let's see. This one?
Yes.
We have a saying over here in Nomad Citizen, and it is, nothing's ever lost until mom hasn't searched for it.
Because she range everything.
Yes, I do, but because you leave everything all around, all the time.
Not good.
Oh no.
Too big.
Today's lesson, do not trust your instinct about propeller anode size. See the propeller guide and check it out before going to buy one. Marvin decided to take the second reef.
Next Monday, we show you our thrilling sail towards the new horizons of the South.
One of our pulleys just broke. That's better.
Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.